What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Valorant from crashing on startup on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Riot Games, Valorant, Live, and here, right-click the r5apex.exe application and go to its properties. In the Compatibility tab, make sure to run this program in Compatibility Mode 4, Windows 7, and disable full-screen optimizations. Don't forget to apply your changes. You can then close this window and right-click your desktop to get to your display settings, or simply open up your settings and search for display. In your display settings, make sure that the scaling is set to 100% and that you're using your normal native resolution. Crash on startup problems are often caused by an outdated Windows version, especially when using Windows 11, or by an outdated graphics driver. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Make sure to update your GPU driver at least every few months to get the most out of your hardware. You should also make sure not to overclock your graphics card, as this can lead to startup issues for games on Windows 11. To update your operating system, search for Update to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download or Install Now in order to install the update to your system. This step could in some cases already fix the crash on startup issues, but if the problem persists, then you will need to reinstall Riot Vanguard to your system, which is recommended by Riot themselves. To do so, search for Control Panel in your Start menu search to open up your Control Panel. Make sure to view by category and under Programs, click on Uninstall a Program. In this list of applications, select any program and start typing Riot Vanguard. The Riot Vanguard application will show up. Right-click the app and select Uninstall, which will take a second to do so. After relaunching Valorant, your launcher will open up and start downloading the uninstalled program and reinstall it to your system. To further troubleshoot crash on startup problems, make sure to open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Processes tab, you should disable applications from running which could show an overlay while in-game, such as the GeForce Experience application, Discord, or your Creative Cloud. In addition, end resource-intensive programs from running in the background, which could eat up your available random access memory. Lastly, your antivirus application might be blocking parts of the software. Make sure to disable it entirely while playing Valorant, or allow Valorant and Riot Vanguard to bypass through your firewall and antivirus application. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.